the question mark to come back and be in the last position.
Tengo un cuerpo que me ha pasado un camión por encima, sin caerme.
Hay agujetas ya, imagínate mañana.
Por culpa de Eva, he dado hasta la QPU.
It will be difficult to forget that moment.
This long time I had a lot of different experience inside and yeah, I learned many things, but it was a hard time. It's true that after this injury I feel that the concept of the life changed a little bit. They say that from the hard periods you learn, you change, and yeah, the time will say if I'm better or worse.
When he arrived, was again that smiling, that noising, all together, creating that ambient like we was doing before, and then it's something like a special again, no? And then you felt like very nice, no? This is something like we miss, and now it's something like wow, this is the most important, no?
Lo hemos vivido con mucha emoción, no? Después de 9 meses no podía ser de otra manera.
It was a very long period. Together with ups and downs, it's like a, like here is a roller coaster. But at the end, as you can see, we are here. He's able to ride. What he demonstrated is like is also a really strong in the mental side.
Hey.
¿Cómo estás, tío?
Hey, tú.
Joder, tío, ya es guay, me
voy a repartir. Ya tocabe, tío.
Hostia puta, tío, tantas vacances, cabrón.
Ya tocabe, tío.
Vale, tío, ¿cómo se arriba?
Callos al esmant, això, tocarà.
Fica-li cares que comenci a fer temps, eh?
Bé, ahí vaig arribar. Tu ara?
No, vaig arribar també ahir, sí. Ahir pel dematí. Molt bé, tío. Vinga, va. Ens veiem, no corris molt, eh?
No, home, no. Ja vaig venir per allà a Qatar, patint una mica. Bueno, no tan tranquil com el altre.
Hola a todos, què passa? Passa algo?
Sucede qualcosa?
Vaya, Germán.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Qué tal, Germán?
¿Cómo estás? ¿Estás bien o qué?
Sí.
Con ganas de volver, ¿no?
Sí. Supongo.
Un poco cagado, pero bien.
O sea, después de 9 meses, tío.
Sí,
aparte el último mes no he hecho moto ni nada, pues no me han dejado y entonces...
Este circuito no cansa, me han dicho. O
sea, no lo sé.
Cansa,
¿no?
Este cansa, ¿no?
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo yo?
I
saw something strange in Qatar.
Yeah, the last 4 laps I can't fucking feel anymore, nothing, but... Good to see you back, yeah?
Thank you, you too.
Va. Bueno, con esto, porque ya yo aquí ya no estoy, ¿eh? No. Suelo, pared, 20 flexiones.
Bueno, vamos.
¿Cuántas llevas?
Voy.
¿Cuántas son?
20.
No. Vale.
¿Pared?
¿Dolor?
No, no.
Bien.
O me molesta en el hombro porque tengo
la... La tenías allá, ya está. No, de no tú.
Foto
50,
casa.
No, 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 20.
No, no, 20.
No, no,
20. Muchas gracias.
Ja bastant periodista, eh? L'any passat no hi havia
ningú. Sí, jo ho veig.
L'any passat no hi havia ningú.
Jo ho veig que ja va estar. Au.
De tornar.
Està bé, gràcies.
Hace tiempo que no.
Bueno, viene hace un mes.
No, sí, digo, antes de que hiciste aquí un test, ¿no? Con los test, pero en 2012, ya no me acordaba. Vine aquí a ver, ahí va,
difícil.
¿Eh? Ahí, aquí un flow que...
Está igual,
¿no? ¿Qué pasa? 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 ¿
The old king returns. The eight-time world champion, Marc Marquez, declared fit, and he is back. And the big question on everyone's lips, it seems, coming into this Grand Prix is how will Marc Marquez do? This is the moment, folks, you've been waiting for, whether you love him, whether you hate him. Marc Marquez, officially, for the first time in a long time, enters a MotoGP session.
I want to see him with that smile that he showed, because when you see Marc with that smile, you understand that everything is going in the right way.
Pues de finalizar la primera jornada, de verlo ya en sí pilotar durante el entreno de la mañana, el entreno de la tarde, pues bueno, muy contento de verle sonreír de nuevo, ¿no? Y estar haciendo lo que más le gusta.
In theory, the lap time, I think the lap time will still stand for Marc Marquez. Not that it matters, it's immaterial. He'll have to go through Q1. It's time for qualifying in the Premier class.
Psychological games going on, you reckon, following me like he did. I mean, how many times towards the back end of 2019 did he sometimes wait to latch onto the back of Fabio Quartararo in qualifying sessions?
The eight-time world champion and the reigning world champion will join the rest of the crew. Q2 up next.
It's going to be a tough 25 laps for him tomorrow, but he knows that he can still fight for the podium from that second row.
Tengo un cuerpo que me ha pasado un camión por encima, sin caerme.
Pero bueno, he sufrido un poquito más hoy.
Bueno, el brazo se duerme un poco.
Per culpa teva, è andata la QPU.
Sì, claro.
Ho potuto la volata di boh, tio.
Sta loco, tio. È tutta la vuelta pensando in Sukai Chai. Però bueno. Almeno non si ha hecho daño.
Pone castañas a parir, tio.
Menos mal que esta vez. A Pol també, a Pol també.
Tres ondes, tres. Sí. I el Pol a la última.
El Pol a la
última, sí.
Chao.
Chao,
eh? Sí, dai.
És dura, eh? Dai.
Chao. El potencial no lo ha perdido ni, vamos, ni cero, ¿no? Enseguida ha sido competitivo, enseguida ha sido rápido, pero físicamente todavía no está al 100%.
What's in store for Marc Marquez? The eight-time world champion is back and will start from sixth. Is he playing it up? Is he playing it down? Is he spot on? Sixth on the grid.
Great start by Marc Marquez, and he's up to fourth place already, trying to find a way through.
Oh, Marquez! Whoa! He touches the rear wheel there of Dwagmir. The returning Marc Marquez will take that P7 for number 93 ahead of his younger brother Alex.
Great scenes there down in Repsol Honda for Marc Marquez. I'm sure there's a bit of emotion there. You know, let's not forget, this was a moment he thought may never happen again. That was a career-threatening right arm injury he suffered in Jerez. He's got nothing left to give. He's absolutely, mentally, emotionally, and physically drained. 518 long days, do you know, since that man finished a MotoGP race. He's been through some of the darkest times imaginable, times that nobody on earth could imagine. You know, wondering whether he'd ever race and be in this position ever again. And here he is, back in MotoGP, back where he belongs, and back doing his absolute best and maximum.
I'm a person that I try to keep my emotions inside. I don't know, I go in on the garage and I see all the people and just I start crying. I don't know why, because it was not so painful. I mean, I was tired, of course, but it was just emotion. And I cannot explain, because I tried to keep inside of me, but it was impossible.
Lo que sientes pues es una gran alegría, porque realmente han sido nueve meses muy duros y los que han sido más duros son para él. Solo él sabe lo duro que han sido, ¿no? Y el hecho que esté aquí es un éxito, es una victoria, ¿no?
What you are dreaming is to come back as soon as possible, no? Like more than the professional side, for the personal, no? Because it's a long time without doing what he liked it, no? And then, yeah, was a special moment, and it's like we will be difficult to forget that moment.
Today I finished seventh, when I finished seventh in my career. I mean, when I was going out from the top fourth of three, I just push and crash or stay on the podium. But it's true that now in this period my mentality is completely different. I will have time to come back as I was, but step by step.
Pero he entrado al box y me he derrumbado y bueno, ha sido.
Ha sido duro, muy duro, más de lo que imaginamos, supongo.
Ha sido duro.
¿Qué ha sido lo más duro? ¿Has llegado a pensar que no volverías a hacer una carrera?
Dos minutos y seguimos.
De acuerdo.
Was a perfect comeback. Was a perfect comeback because I was able to ride more or less like I won during all weekend. I enjoyed on the bike during the practice, in the race just I suffered. But the most important is that we finished the race. Also we finished only 13 seconds behind the top guys, because also you have the question mark to come back and be in the last position, because after 9 months, you know, I didn't remember. But we start well. The first laps, I feel like I was not in my position. Everybody overtook me. And it's normal, it's racing, it's MotoGP, it's the best riders in the world. But yeah, the comeback for me was perfect.
Hi guys, if you like this video, give a thumbs up.